Hi folks. Okay, it's still the 3rd of August 2023, and if you can see that, it's still there, consciousness circle, and it is around 10 to 5 now. Zoom in as much as I can, okay. Hi family. Seat moves around. And as the lights, skyline's getting brighter, it looks quite clear in the sky. I'd say to the naked eye, it's amber in colour. See it fading in and out. Changing colours, moving up and down, moving around. Things around so you can see the moon. Okay, there's the moon. Let's see. I haven't seen the moon for many, many months. So it's quite nice to see if it is the moon. Wink, wink. Enlarged, let me go back so it's normal. Let's get a better shot of it. Try to move out the condensation, try to move it so you can see clearly from the condensation on the windows. And like I said previously, inside the windows, so I can't sort of wipe it off in between the double glazing. So that's the moon. And go back to the consciousness circle. Big locations and the sky. Lean on that on the windowsill. Make sure as still as possible. The centre.
changing colours. It's like a teal, isn't it? A blue, it's clear, white. And in the daylight, in the daytime, I should say, it looks not really bright white. The consciousness circle's really bright white, but say for the naked eye, it's still looking amber. As it gets brighter, that might change. It's still visible in the skyline. That. All of a sudden, it's fading out. To the naked eye though, it's still really bright. Oh, and it's back again. Fading. Sorry, that's my hand. I don't think it's the phone that's doing this. I think it's the craft or the consciousness circle itself fading in and out. To get going now, folks. God, it's been a while, hasn't it? Thank you, family. Okay, folks. Okay, for now, folks. Bye.